Hi, and welcome back to our open stop motion. There is a tool I can't find, but we'll see if we can't do without. So, yesterday I started on this one, and I have not been able to do a lot on it today. Because have been a lot of other stuff to take care about, and bills to pay and new clay to order and so on, you know, but that's how it is. But it's kind of irritating. It's a tool that I use a lot, but here it is. So, no problem. When you don't have more space than I have, then you spend a lot of time looking for tools because you it gets very quick, very messy around here when you do a lot of different stuff. So, and I have been preparing so that next week, starting next week, I'm doing 1 hour of kids workshop every day. So and 1 hour of this also, so it's kind of a busy schedule. Because there is going a lot of preparation into it before even it doesn't look like that, but it does. Now we're on to this, and the goal of this one is to make a little lady. And we need to make a lot of figures, so she's only one amongst many. And then today, I also, every Wednesday, I have my granddaughter visiting, so we have a little quality time together. And on Fridays, every Friday I have my grandson Frederick visiting, and every Wednesday I have my granddaughter Ida visiting. So I pick her up after school and she is the younger one of the two. She is going in first grade in school, and Frederick is a little older. He plays a lot of Minecraft. He's happy just when he get a computer to play Minecraft on. like most boys in his age. Maybe he's a lot of girls too. I don't know. Either not that interested yet, at least, in that. Today she has been playing nurse. So but that's fun. To have her running around and playing. We have to enjoy them while they are small. Grew up very fast. I'm still coughing like crazy. Pneumonia takes a lot of time to disappear again. Maybe I should move a little closer without tilting the camera. Ordered 20 kilo of this, but this time it's gonna be white. Because that was the only color they had this time around. need to get some oil. I took something new. If your fingers get too sticky, then you cannot smooth it out. Stuff in there we don't want. Thank you. Push it. Don't push. Remove a little. Yes. Yes. stimulus. Take that out. You can see if I made it much smaller, it was very difficult to make details in it. Took too much of it. Much and too little. And then too much here too. You let it be a little more. coat when you are mangling with it, and it gets hot, and then it's very hard to make the details. We'll detail it more later. Take some of the shiny oil bits off. And then she's gotten a little the same on this side. He's a mature woman, so we will not give him baby cheeks. Cheeks, what do they call it? A grown up. Yeah. given a little finer nose. Not too much, because then we lose the kind of a little Neanderthal we are looking for, and they didn't have pointy noses. But I have never met one. Sorry, I kind of forget myself when I sit and do stuff like this. Kind of get in the zone and but I will recommend this for everyone to try. It's kind of fun. Sit and do. And it's kind of it's kind of trial and error, but you can I guess get it right at last. It's not that nice. I'll hope I get some more tomorrow. 1, 2, 3 days, they said. If I'm lucky or not. Thank you. is this? Something in the way. It's a little too sharp. You have a flat spot. Symmetry. It's kind of funny. If you can't see it, you can feel. If even this way, you can feel. It's kind of like your fingers can feel it. Your fingers can see it, I mean. It all helps a little. put your nail in it. Granddaughter wanted to have a go at her. Can I make her? No. But you can make one yourself. Make one for her to get it kind of halfway, and then she can go on from there, because that was I was guessing that was what that were the good about it. Like they do in the painting books, and the drawing are there, and then they just have, or color books, I don't know what you call it, the drawing are made on forehand, so they can just fill in the colors. I think that was what was the tempting part with this. Features soft. soft and lovely. Need a little filling. At least she starts to look better than yesterday. That must be something. What can we do? Still too soft to work on. To stuff like this, It would be nice to have like the old painters had, or also other artists, the big studio with glass and in the roof and everywhere. So because you have the problem, you even with I have a big softbox on both sides here, and one softbox box on each side, and I don't know how many watts there are, six big bulbs in each one. So but even then it casts shadows everywhere, so it's hard to see. And now we have winter times, so it's dark outside already. A couple of months ago we sat out in the garden at the time and grilled meat. But not now. Go many months before we can do that again. A shame, but that's how it is. I think we need to make it a little higher, but I think that was all for tonight, I think. But she does look better than yesterday. Then we'll see tomorrow night how she looks, and I hope to get finished. I have to go and get some wood to the kids' workshop tomorrow, so I don't know how much I can do along the day. But anyway, finished for tonight, at least, because now I have to make pictures and so I don't have to make them tomorrow. And I also have to make an intro to the kids' workshop. A lot of stuff to do all the time. But I will not bother you with that. all the episodes, and this is episode 136. So when all other episodes are in the stop motion archive on pixelfantasies.com, and there of course are a lot of pictures to download free and in full size, so all taken with a Canon 7D or a Canon 5D Mark II. So they are all good pictures of I will try to see if I could hit the other screen, but I cannot see which one it is. But no matter, you can go to the side and see, and then we have the kids' workshop. I will thank you for tonight, and hope I will see you again tomorrow. Good night, and thank you.